So we're here at the mechanic shop, and our two rear tires have what appear to be cut marks in them. You can see pretty clearly right there. That's not a place where a car or a tire would normally receive a brake. It looks like an elongated slash. And then the other rear tire. Right here. Which also is on the sidewall. This is the outside of, so not a place that would really normally receive an abrasion either, and you can see it's like a slash mark.